Hello, folks, and welcome to this video series for production made by Creativerse. So, we're gonna explore as we set out to do last time. Yeah, I'm gonna grab this mushroom and hit this leaf in the head. Don't attack you, god. Whoops. Sorry. Didn't mean to actually find you. Accidentally find you. We heading west and fighting westbound land. We seriously have to fly over water here. I don't know. It doesn't really tell me that. Land ahoy! Oh god, no. The game was forcefully pushing me downwards there. I think the coffee brewer power my dropped off. Let's just swim to land. It's starting to become daytime now, so let's sleep. I want nighttime so I can find chests. Now trying to find chests in a canyon during nighttime is kind of impossible. Especially when you're landing home. Yeah, you had no chance there. That's a good size slum to actually be able to expand and make something great out of. Not very big, but it's like something you can actually expand and actually make something looking kind of really good on. I always get that idea every time I see something. Thank you. Let's head southwest. Oh, I was preferable I wouldn't land in a swamp, but... Ah, what can I do? Well, nothing right now, at least. This is a jungle. This is an extremely dangerous turn, I thought. Mostly because of the Shizards and the Feral Faces. Ow. There's a lot of baddies. Yeah. I did a turn because I saw a chest. After all, that's one of the reasons we're actually doing this during nighttime, and we actually have ways to turn the game into night. I can't see a shit. Oh come on, that one was not even fair. Yeah, we got out of the jungle. Also, a speed boost, which is pretty nice. I wasn't that close to the water. Game. Okay. He knows stuff, which it doesn't. Maybe I'll land just there. I'll land somewhere where I see. And probably walk. Thank you. Well, that sleeping is unusual. You always need coffee in the morning. Probably you can't drink it before it's on top. I can't see anything while you start running while flying in there. No, I can't really see anything. I see a chest that has some stuff. Right. Keep heading east. Gives us extra speed, and that's a good thing to have. Maybe there's so much faster exploring all the land. Yeah, what's the spot? I gave it a chance. I was on that path. That was fun. It sounds like the next east part is actually over water. I don't like that. Well, what can I do? I have to access no matter where they access. I do need crystals, so I can take care of some stuff. Now we should head straight west, but first let's sleep so it becomes full night again. And drink some coffee and run! Make a fast walk while we wait for it to recover and run! Rah! One port left. And all land is ashes and not carpet. We know where we have to go if we want something. That was all? Yep. Crash! Ugh. Takes a while to load. Well, I think this is the end of this episode anyway, so at least that's all I have for Creativerse this time. That's Hitler and Shep. See you next time. Bye-bye!